We're at CrossFit San Jose. We've been at this location since April, May of 2011, but the gym has been open pretty much since 2004. In our lease, we couldn't hang anything from the rafters. Walking around one day, I just kind of thought like, hey, maybe an A-arm that was anchored to the top and the bottom got us around the lease, and luckily I knew a guy who does a lot of wrought iron work. We have a few firefighters, a lot of law enforcement here, a lot of teachers, a lot of students, a lot of regular folks. Not everyone can end up doing a rope climb or is intimidated by them, so we have a scaling option. There may be a couple of people who go down in weight just because of either knee issues or confidence issues based around how much volume there is with 150 back squats. But most of this should actually be from the floor for every athlete. So I'll have a client work on the scissor and work on pulling themselves up and coming right back down. So I would end up doing as many of those as it would take me to get up a 15-foot rope.
Pretty tough. The squats got to me.
That was pretty good. I mean, I'd been rehabbing a shoulder injury, so I needed to scale it a little bit, do different rope climbs than everybody else was doing. But that was a good workout. I've seen a lot of people work their way up to rope climbs, so I think if you're working your way up, it's a really good way to get there because you kind of get the feel of lifting your body weight and getting the grip on the rope, the proper grips and stuff.